We also believe that a process of reconciliation requires the reform of the electoral law and new parliamentary elections whose proper conduct should be assured under OSCE scrutiny. In particular, I urged him to do his utmost to refrain from the use of violence and extraordinary measures while coping with the current crisis.
Maybe I can ask you to first have the minister make a statement and then you translate, for it's very difficult for television to record this. Yes? Yeah? Okay, please.